Grab two of these MDF trucks, one of these little square trays, and some napkins from the Dollar Tree, because you guessed it, we're making a Christmas craft. First, you want to start by removing one of the plies from the napkin and cutting it to roughly the size of the trucks. Next, add some Mod Podge onto the MDF truck, and you want to make sure you apply the Mod Podge all the way to the edges, but you also want to make sure you're not using too much Mod Podge. Add on the napkin and rough cut around the edges of the truck so that you don't have too much excess napkin left over. Next, grab a lighter and burn off the edges of the napkin. Make sure if you do this that you have a metal tray underneath, some water nearby, and that you're in a well-ventilated area because it gets a little fumey. We want to make sure we're safe when we're playing with fire. You also want to watch your fingers because the fire will make its way all the way around the truck and you really don't want to get burned. Once you have all of the excess napkin burned off, it'll look something like this. And then you're going to want to grab that square tray and hot glue it to the backside of one of the trucks, making sure that the tray isn't really showing when you look through the gaps in the truck. Hot glue the other truck to the other side and it's done. You have a truck shelf sitter.